then all I need you to do is scoot closer towards me. We're gonna be best friends after this.
Gotcha.
And then lift up your chin. Okay, and I'm gonna have a little bit. So we're just gonna apply pressure. I'm just gonna check my mark one more time here, okay? You might feel a pinch. Now ask you to take a big breath in and exhale, okay? So I'm just gonna pinch on one side here. Big breath in. A little bit, okay? So if there's something, I'll make sure I clean before you sit up. I'm gonna pop the beads on here. So sorry for the pressure.
Because it doesn't really hurt, it's just scary.
I didn't get any credit for this, apparently, so.
Thank you for not killing me.
You're welcome.
My mom will appreciate it.
I guess you did your job, but yeah.
You were just standing there.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to clean you up a bit. Again, a little bit of leaving, especially since I put the jewelry in.
That was a hell of a job because that was fast, painless.
Yeah.
I told her I would have did it, but I mean, it would have been the opposite of that.
The
I told her
only like a blow dart?
I told her only preparation she would need is to turn sideways.
Yeah, my God. No, I think this was probably a little smoother and cleaner, probably. You know?
Yeah.
If you have any more bleeding today, it's nothing to worry about. Just make sure you wash your hands after you clean it up, okay?
Just a hole in your face, no biggie.
Yeah, you know, it's part of it sometimes. We definitely have people sometimes calling, they're like, I'm bleeding, what do I do? I'm like, just clean it up, and you're good.
Yeah, that usually happens when you put holes in your body.
Yeah. Not all the time, though. So I think people just get nervous when it hasn't happened to them before.
Yeah, and heart rate goes up. And
you can sit up. You lived.
Okay. Just give me a second.
Good job.
Yeah, Mom will be fine with this.
Yeah, it's just nice and fitted, you know, so, yeah.
Hey,
yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How'd that go?
Congratulations.
How'd that go, y'all?